at 65 pounds. We got Turtogtokh, Luvsandorj, and it's another Gillespie. She doesn't watch flow wrestling or isn't a Hofstra Citadel fan.
174.
No, sir.
You're good. You're good.
On deck from Act 5, 197, Micah Burek from Pennsylvania, Matt Powis from Indiana.
Hey, that man's telly kid from Boston U had no bad this weekend. Get over here. Yeah. There we go. Woo! That was the quickest sit turn in the history of wrestling. Didn't even get a chance to shrug, it was so quick. Minute 30, second period, no riding time. Whoa! So called snap down, sirs and madams. Snapping. Back center. Come on, come on. Nobody saw that coming. Over McDonough?
40.
Thirty-six seconds left in the second period. TK might have gotten a little dirty there. I'll put it down in my dirt notes. Ticks, nice snap down, puts them in. Whoa, put them in the chairs. Chooses neutral in the third. Got a nice little chop snap down.
Watch your right leg.
Rezel beat Will Hale 9-2. Rezel, Dale Rezel. That's a smash, dude. Oh, another sick ankle pick for TK. Little bit of filth. Gillespie up to his feet. Got PJ and TK. Gillespie going underhook, trying to drop. Single. Stalemate on the edge. 31 seconds. 4-3 lead for TK. Your Citadel wrestler. 180. Going back to that underhook. Nice shot for Gillespie on the edge. Fresh start. Short time. Gillespie's got to put it together. The Citadel wrestler, solid 165 field to get third.